destroys a Mexican resort.
So here we have the World Court, Sutrilus. Got Quasia out. And I'm hoping she's going to give you all a treat. This is the one that's had the babies and laid. Got my other World Court in the tub. And I know she's just lush. Because you have pink coil at the back, if you zoom into that. But I think she's an old girl. You know, she's going to nibble my hand, so I'm going to put the courgette a bit closer, alright? So here we go. She's now rasping on the courgette. Being a World Court now, she hasn't got the best show. As you can imagine, in the wild, they climb up things, they fall off. They haven't got the access to all the protein that we can give them. So it's basically survival of the fittest, isn't it? But she's doing alright. I've had her for just over a year now. And she had up to now 3 clutches of eggs. 1 clutch I didn't hatch. The other 2 I did. The first clutch, all the babies. I culled the runts of the litter too early, so I had no decent babies out of that. So they've all had to go. However, with the last clutch of eggs, I had one viable one. That's grown on the rest. And that was the video that I done last night. These snails, they originate in Nigeria. Don't nibble my hand. Don't nibble my hand, it hurts. Don't nibble. Look. Have I got tasty skin or something? Alright, hang on, guys. I need to move her so she's back on the courgette. She's rasping my hand. Yeah, I need to move her. Yeah, I moved her. Because she started rasping on my hand. If she rasps anything, I want it to be the courgette. What is the fascination with my skin? Bloody snow. Moving away from the courgette and just rasping my hand. I don't get it. God, for God's sake. On my skin again. What's the fascination, girl? She just wants to eat my skin. Rebuilding the town and tourism industry costs $1.2 billion in 2 months. But despite the destruction and many minor injuries, none of the guests at Cabo's resorts lost their lives. After years of reporting on hurricanes, Josh puts ordeal.
This 1,100-foot cruise liner sails into a North Atlantic hurricane and is tossed around like a puppet doll.
Bloody.
When Hurricane Sandy makes landfall in Ocean City, New Jersey, beachside residents are the first to be hit. Be unleashed by this multi-headed beast, a huge volume of torrential rain probably mixing with the gale force winds. This devastating combination unleashed torrential floods across the Philippines as Typhoon Haiyan destroyed towns and killed thousands. This one is one of the lucky ones. It existed right out the hurricane. Their dog is equally as close to becoming another victim.
She has a fascination.
Urban areas offer little protection after a powerful hurricane. The flooded aftermath of Hurricane Sandy leaves this couple in New York frantically looking for a way out of the submerged city street.
Don't go there! Why?
After Hurricane Katrina passes, it still sends thousands of New Orleans residents fleeing. The combined force of wind and rainfall fatally weakened the river's levels, flooding 80% of the city. Even after a hurricane's relatively brief destructive journey, its cataclysmic effects continue. Extraordinary family through one extraordinary year on the farm.
This is like two farmers at its glory.
Across four very challenging seasons, our Yorkshire farm starts Tuesday at 9 on 5 Select.
All week at Dave Parsons. Husband, worker, warrior. This weekend, I'm not that man.
Please don't rasp my finger. That feels nice actually. Ooh. How are you, Pucker?
You
bugger.
See how Otto Sergey could make switching the energy easier. There's a matter. Keep watching. And you were seeing
light and free. 0% fat, 0% added sugar. Feel free to enjoy. Face exercises. Lifting.
Not for me. New Q10 Power from Nivea. Now with 10 times more creatine. It reduces the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. Oh, how could you do something? Yes, but only for myself. Unleash your inner power with new Q10 Power. Only for Nivea.
From that very first day, your baby starts to write their future. And breastfeeding provides them with the best start in life. Inspired by 40 years of breast milk research, our experts created the Actimo Follow-On Milk with only trials. You can choose to move on. Actimo Follow-On Milk contains our unique blend of ingredients, helping you to lay the foundation for your baby's future. Actimo Follow-On Milk brings a new one.
This February is Hidden Dragon World. Don't miss this fun adventure.
Show them what you got, buddy.
Yeah, how to train your dragon the Hidden World.
Can I have a chocolate, please? It's for Mama.
A change.
There's a glass in our in every one.
I just got a bit of fair to see. Gives money to the players, win or lose, and now I've found my old job. Find your old job at playojo.com. You, Dark Cast Man. You have been.
Shovel Leibniz.
Cheers for watching, guys. Ta-da. Bye-bye.